you can be feeling restless today, dear Pisces, but you can also find ways to solve problems or increase your understanding of a situation, and it's rewarding. With the Sun in your solar second house, you're paying special attention to the practical side of your life these days, as well as creature comforts and comfortable routines. The Sun's clash with Jupiter suggests you could feel torn between wanting to do something different or exciting and preferring to stay put and stick with what you already know. A friend or a project seems to promise more than can be delivered, or there can be a sense that things are not coming along quite as well or as quickly as you had anticipated. The answer to this is not to push yourself harder or to take on more endeavors, but to work on problem areas and make improvements. Do, however, push your imagination. You've had special insight into your money situation and practical goals, and now you're looking at the same things in a new way, approaching problems from a holistic angle. You may have extra special and valuable advice to give, and you're in a flexible and spirited mood,